Oh.
Well, then they don't expect anything to happen until 6. I've planned a little surprise for them. Angie here is going to deliver it.
What's this? What's Angie going to do?
Angie's going to pay the Seaview another visit.
But why the scuba gear?
Well, their own men wear this. If they see her coming on sonar or on the viewer, they'll think one of their men in the cold rooms escaped. But, Doctor, be careful. Both those oxygen tanks are filled with plastic explosives.
But I said 2 hours.
I didn't. Besides, the Seaview loses either way. Now, the timing device is already set. When Angie gets to the Seaview, she presses this plunger here, like this. And then she takes off the tank harness and she puts the 2 tanks alongside the hull.
But what if the Seaview has men out? What if they capture her?
Angie knows exactly what to do, and she'll obey, won't you, Angie?
What will she do?
A diving ship in scuba gear.
I have him on the viewer, but one of our men have escaped.
He's wearing 2 tanks, but no bubbles. It's a fake. Keep the electrical field on.
Disable that ship and drive the men out. We must not let it get away.
They must join us. They must.
Kowalski, get the girl to sickbay.
Yes, sir.